With me is John McConnell, President and CEO of Victoria Gold. Victoria trades on the symbol VIT on the Toronto Venture Exchange. John, welcome. Appreciate you spending a few minutes with me today.
Hey, welcome. Yeah, well, good to talk to you today, Rob.
Hey, John, certainly a rough 14 for a lot of juniors, certainly the market side. A lot of work's been done company side. Why don't you maybe take a minute or two and give us a status update of the company?
Sure. Well, as you know, our project is one of the few fully permitted projects ready to go in North America, or certainly in a good, safe jurisdiction in the Yukon. You know, and the key right now is financing, which at current gold price and during these capital market times is proving to be quite difficult. But, you know, we're optimistic that having a good project in a safe jurisdiction, we will get funded when things turn around in the business. That said, you know, we're still active in the Yukon. We're probably one of the, you know, half dozen companies that were actively doing exploration last summer. We probably spent in the order of $5 million, and, you know, we're focused on satellite zones that would enhance the Eagle deposit, in particular an area called Olive, where we drilled last year, and it, you know, it looks like it's a smaller deposit that has similar leach kinetics to Eagle, that is at a grade of 1.25 grams per ton, so significantly higher grade than Eagle, which is 0.8. So we'll have a dramatic impact on economics of the overall project.
Well, John, 14 was certainly a year to probably forget for most. What maybe summarize 14 for us? Any highlights or anything you'd like to convey to the market?
Yeah, I think you know, for us, 14 was a tough year. You know, we've reduced our number of employees and to try and preserve capital. But, you know, we are one of the better finance juniors out there with, you know, plus $20 million in cash. So, you know, we're in good shape there. And then the other focus for the year was the exploration of Olive that I've already talked about.
So as we turn the calendar to 15, what are some things you're looking forward to? What can investors be excited about in the new year with Victoria Gold?
Yeah, you know, in 2015, we're just developing our plans now. Our budget year is March 1st to February 28th. So, you know, right now we're putting together our budgets, but and we have a board meeting coming up. So I would expect, you know, we'll carry out a modest exploration program at Eagle. And, you know, our key is that we want to be in a position that if markets turn, gold price goes up, you know, we're able to bring in a joint venture partner that we're ready to go with construction. So we also plan to spend some money this year upgrading the road access into site, upgrading a couple of bridges and culverts. So, you know, all modest, but in terms of capital spend, but meaningful.
In closing here, John, what would be the takeaway message for the Victoria Gold opportunity?
I think, you know, that there's three things that differentiate us. One is cash. You know, we're going to be around for the, you know, 2 or 3 years at least. We feel we have sufficient cash, even if these markets remain depressed, that we wouldn't have to do a finance until 2018. Second thing is we have a permitted for construction project in a safe jurisdiction, Yukon, and it's a large project that will produce over 200,000 ounces of gold per year. And number three is we have excellent blue sky opportunities in our exploration portfolio, both, within rock throwing distance of Eagle, but we also have a very large land position in the Yukon with great potential in all directions.
John McConnell, President, CEO, Victoria Gold Corp. Appreciate the info. Look forward to tracking your success in 15.
Okay, thanks, Rob, and we'll see you at Cambridge.